All right, a couple things today. First, I need to take back a pair of shoes. Second, I need to go to a fitting for a photo shoot. And third, I need to go make sure I can get my passport because I leave out of the country in a week from tomorrow. So let's go take care of that. Super weird about gas station germs, so I usually use a paper towel when I pump my gas. Since we're stuck in traffic, let's do some ghetto carpool karaoke. Ooh, it's taking up a fraction of my mind. Ooh, every time I watch you slip inside. Oh, I'm trying not to think about you. No, not to think about you. Liar. Photo shoot is done. Unfortunately, I can't show you anything because I signed an NDA, which means I can't show you. I will eventually be able to show you stuff. Right now, I'm on my way to the Nike store. See you at the Grove. Welcome to the Grove. Got my package ready to go back. If you don't know, Nike takes back everything as long as it's not worn, and you can get a full refund no matter how long it's been. So, FYI. Quick change of plans, because they were bought for me as a gift, I can't return them at the store and have them put back on that person's credit card, so I have to go to UPS and mail them back, and then they get the credit back with their credit card. That basically means I drove all the way out here for nothing. Made it to the federal building to try and get my passport. Hopefully I can reschedule my appointment because now I have a photo shoot on Wednesday, and that's what my appointment was. So since I was here in LA, I figured I'd stop by the office and maybe I can come in as a walk-in. Also, I don't think I'll be able to film in here, so...